it's our last full day in Japan, so we are making the most of it, and we've gone to Hiroshima. We're going to have a wander around and see the memorial.
Hiroshima.
But yeah, we've seen quite a few things already, showing the devastation the bomb caused and stuff, so it's going to be quite moving, I think, seeing the actual memorials. But to cheer us up, we have got the best ice cream sandwiches.
Cheers up.
If you come to Japan, these are what you need to get. They're absolutely huge. Highly recommend it. Right. Lovely volunteer tour guide who's told us a lot more about the bombing.
Naoko.
She's given us some nice little cranes as gifts to say thanks to us, which is a bit weird. We should
so
be giving
sweet.
Her a gift to say thanks for the tour.
She was practicing her English. That was really sweet.
Yeah, we learnt a lot actually, and it's, I mean, everyone knows how bad it was. And then there was a typhoon a couple of weeks later, which actually washed away the radiation. So
it was actually a blessing.
Yeah, the Americans were aiming for this bridge and it landed just above that bridge, and this was all obliterated, and this is pretty much all that remains. This building, it had a copper roof, she was saying, which is why what absorbed a lot of the blast. That's why it's still there.